Here we are at the Jianguo Flower Market in Taipei.
Exactly. And this is a fabulous place.
It's fantastic. Well, Monday to Friday, you wouldn't think it was that interesting because it's a parking lot.
Unless you were looking for a parking space.
Well, then, yeah. Well,
it would be very interesting.
Which in Taipei is fantastic to find a parking space. See, on the weekends, it transforms into this incredibly busy and hectic market where farmers bring their flowers, obviously, and other vegetables and stuff here to sell on the weekend. How long has it been going?
And it's been going on for 40 years.
So since
1982.
Okay.
And this year marks the 40th anniversary of the Jianguo Flower Market. Behind us, I don't know if people can make it out, there's a 40.
Yeah, well, it's
sort of abstract.
It's an abstract 40, but yeah, it's 40. There.
And anyway, that's why we're standing here, and there's a 40 behind us.
Whenever you come here, you know, you get talking to the stall owners. You always meet some characters, you know.
We do.
Let's go and talk to some people and see what else we can find out for you guys.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
这个花市今年就是第40年了，刚开始的时候惨淡经营，那边都有照片，空空荡荡的，后来就硬体慢慢的增加，那有多少？很大吗？我们已经走了一片，这个蛮大的哦，从仁爱路到信义路大概有半公里，那摊位，摊位有200多摊。
那除了花卉以外，还有其他的一些跟花或者跟园艺有关系？
有，我们很特殊，就是有两个地方有设那个咨询站。你种植物如果有什么问题的话，都可以现场来问，还可以带来让老师来鉴定。
那你今天的40周年的庆祝，满意吗？
满意。
好，恭喜恭喜，
谢谢。
谢谢。
本身就喜欢做农，所以应该说本身喜欢农业跟花卉，所以我们从小时候就开始做，完全都做这个。然后主要庄公九村阁是因为它一整年都会在开花啊，客人家四季都可以开花这样子。哎啊，你可以看到很多的颜色，然后它又一年四季都颜色多，所以我们又漂亮，所以我们会推广这种植物给客人。
你在这里多少年 ？How many years？
我们在这边基本上我们应该算第三个世代在做了。
真的吗？ So 你的爸爸，你的
现在 grandma，
your grandma，
哇，爸爸，然后再换我们再开始。
Okay.
但是早期在做，他们不是做这个，不是做这种植物，早期是完全专注于杜鹃跟茶花，而到爸爸那个时代才开始慢慢改成这个。全部都改九重葛。到我们到这时候，我们就全部专攻一样。
So every day for the market, it must be so much work.To prepare everything.
Too much. Too much.
What's your day like when it's market day?
5点起来开始要浇水，然后就浇水完之后要修剪，整个园子都要做修剪整理。大概一整天 all day. Yeah, 不然你在阳光出来，还有 sunshine， 你就开始一直做，然后做到天黑才可以休息。
The flower market is a big tourist center, right? A lot of Weigor and Liza Lee.
Yeah, 对，一定要的啊，不然真的不行。And, 你们来，你们才可以帮我们做观光，对，帮我们做打卡宣传，才会好啊。要有人才会有钱嘛，这样讲比较实在。
Okay, but Mr. Wu, 谢谢 thank you so much.
对，你说早上营业时间，
这边的营业时间是早上8点到下午6点。那正常的我们的话，准备时间要有准备的时间，准备时间是从昨天晚上的大概9点半就开始进场。
OK，
一直忙，大概到1点，半夜1点这样子。早上是8点是营业时间，但7点我们就会到了。
那睡眠时间很短。
没有办法，因为这个就是。营业时间就是礼拜六、礼拜天嘛。那结束以后，到礼拜天就下午6点结束以后，我们就撤场，清场，把场地全部都撤掉。平常时间周一到礼拜五的话， 都变成是停车场。
我看你有很多很大的，好比说三百年的，
对，
橄榄树，
对，
那个好超大的一个，
对，对，对，
那你必须有一个吊车来给它吊，
没错，
吊走，
对，哦，我们自己因为工欲善其事嘛，必先利其器，因为我们做这种景观的大树，
是，
所以我们就有准备机械。机械就是大的东西，我们就是用吊运的，要不然就是用堆高机。
OK。
啊，大概这样子。对对。
多少年你在这边？
我在这边营业四十年，这边有四十年的，今天刚好是四十年。
对对。
周年庆，那我在这边刚好是四十年的。
恭喜恭喜。啊。你从花市建立以来，
对对，
一直到现在。
对对对对。从毛头小子从16岁到现在已经老头了。哎
呀，谢谢老板，
谢谢谢谢谢谢谢谢，感谢你。
我专门都做一些小盆栽，属于室内植物比较多。哦，因为台北市现在居住的地方小。嗯。哦，我们都可以放一些小花，点缀一下，调节一下生活。嗯。哦，本来是我爸爸在做的。哦。我们是住在吴兴街世贸的旁边而已。我那边自己有花圃在。嗯。哦，我来这边接手我爸爸做有22年了，来这边的每一摊有每一摊的专精特色。哦，每一摊有每一摊的经验，
是，
值得大家有空常来看花，啊，而且最重要一点，看花比看人好，人会跟你吵架，花绝对不会的。我常常对那个小女生讲，看花比看人好，人会跟你吵架，花不会。而且种花最大的好处是什么呢？你有时间可以跟花聊天，哦，而且把心里的秘密告诉花，放心好了。花绝对不会告诉别人的，
哎，有的保密，
有的女客人还讲说，老板真的，我还是常跟花聊天的。我说 good。
This tree is about, 5 years old,
okay.
But I want to make him look like 100 years old tree. Bonsai is like that.
Yeah, very nice.
You know?
And how long have you had this class?
About 30 years.
Yeah. So you were here at the very beginning of the flower market?
Yes, beginnings. I just teach somebody, no charge.
Right.
And 10 years later, too many people come. The table until there, sometime we have 20 person.
That sounds great.
Yeah, yes. Whole day, one class is a whole day. Take a look. This is my, this is my class.
And you are Jacqueline?
Yes, this is my name.
All right.
Because nice meeting, this is my Chinese name. This is a girl's name. My older sister, she died. So my mother thinks, use my older sister's name.
To keep it in the family?
Yes, yes.
Good. Yes. What part of China did your father?
We're from China. Fujian.
Fujian?
Yes, we're okay. From there.
All right.
So this language is different.
Right.
So my father say, if you can speak more language, maybe can save your life. So I learn English. I want my family learn more. Mm. So my grandson, they can speak 4 different languages.
Which 4?
Korean. And English, Japanese, and Chinese.
The more languages, the better. Thank you for sharing your story with us.
Yes, thank you.
All right.
I'm very honored.
Very nice to meet you, Jack.
Yeah. Thank you. Right. Thank you very much.
Cheers.
So there we go. That's the Jianguo Flower Market, or actually...
Holiday.
Holiday Flower Market. Why is it called Holiday Flower
Market? Because it's the weekend and every weekend's a holiday.
Really?
For normal people. Anyway, come on down to the flower market on the weekend. Don't park your car here Friday night and leave it because it turns into a flower market.
Don't forget, like the video if you liked it. Hit subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And till next time, I've been Paul.
I've been Mark, and I'm still Mark.
And you're fantastic.
Every great YouTuber has a standard outro.
Signature.
Signature.
Perfect. That's a wrap.